Seem like a great place to linger, Blue. Ours now. couldn't find anything in here.
Personality by Johnny Mercer. Non-stop music and all the latest news. This is Diamond City.
Now a swatter, that's a real weapon. Talk to Mo Cronin, he'll fix you up.
Solomon.
Find that fern. Should be easy to spot.
Found the plant. Here you go.
All right. Here's your payment, plus some samples from the pharmacy. Don't take them all at once now. Moderation. Now, I don't mean to be a drag, but I got a business here.
Let's see what you got.
Got your fix.
Do you feel things are getting better in the Commonwealth?
Why the hell would things start getting better now?
I see. Thanks.
Don't let the stress of life kill you. Relax with some cans.
Hi.
Don't talk to me. Might attract someone's attention.
Yeah?
Hi.
I ain't your friend, Scabber.
Chemicare cares about you, all your medicinal needs.
The hub of trade for all Diamond City right here.
Don't walk outside the wall undefended. High quality protection for sale.
You know, a shotgun's great insurance against raiders, but I got a lot of options here.
So you know weapons, huh?
Listen, I can sell you guns, swords, whatever, and they'll keep you alive for sure. But the real secret is in the mods, the little personal touches. Install a scope, expand the clip size, whatever. You spend time with your gear, and you'll have the right answer to every problem. Anyway, let's get back to you and what kind of protection you need.
I'll think about it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Need some custom hardware? We got a free workbench for all your modifications.
Got too much dirt in that hair? Get it trimmed. You won't regret it.
Prescriptions filled. High quality cam right here.
What? I'm busy.
So Crocker killed Earl Sterling. And you figured that out.
What? Try to make yourself a man.
What you said about Diamond City. Glad to see the great green jewel still shines.
Is that a Pip-Boy?
Get my left arm for one of those.
Swatter, swatter, who needs a swatter?
The Super Salon can give you the hairstyle of your dream.
You read that article? In Public Occurrences? Damn sense could be anywhere. that sea monster in the harbor. True what they're saying? It was some kind of submarine?
The Institute? I ain't scared of them.
No, really.
I swear. Nice piece you got there. Just keep it holstered.
Just buy or sell whatever you need and get lost.
And they sell just about everything, but none of it is scrap.
Just browsing for now.
Suit yourself.
Synth-free shopping, right here.
Don't be caught dead. Protection from Commonwealth weaponry.
Nice hat.
Self-prescribed cams, as recommended by me, myself, and I.
The latest news from the Commonwealth. Selling papers is busy work, mister.
Hey, Nat.
Watch your back. Institute could be right behind you.
As green as the day she's
ah, another lowlife coming to drink with us, I see.
You should meet my grandson. Oh, not that he would ever come up here. No, Hawthorne has too much of his mother in him.
You're in my way.
Mrs. Codman.
Go away now. Shoo.
You there. We need to talk.
Excuse me.
You should have a drink. What good is it having a cocksure youth among us if we don't stiff him up with some liquor? You go on. Do what you like. That's how my family made their fortune, you know. No fear. No apology.
What seems to be the problem?
The problem is that I've learned that you killed my son Nelson. Is this true?
What makes you think I killed him?
Morosky says so. One of his guys saw you do it. Murdered him in cold blood. I dare you to deny it to my face. Did you do it?
I'm not sure. I don't always get the names of everyone I kill.
My son's death is a joke to you? You son of a bitch. We'll see who has the last laugh.
Feel that filth down in the lower houses? I wouldn't keep my worst Brahmin in one.
Only if good for lesser men. If you insist on embarrassing yourself with alcohol, I'm programmed to oblige.
I'll take a look, sure.
I'm afraid I must oblige.
Pay for what you've done. I promise.
You again? What? Prefer the company of old men? We have the benefit of years of experience, you know. Ah, don't mind me.
Get away from me.
Please tell me you don't want anything to drink.